Heck yeah, boy! I'll be honest, I didn't expect us to buy a Daniel Gibson at any point, but you guys saw the price, 1,300 coins. Now, I didn't just buy this card because it was 1,300 MT. He actually has really good stats for the price. He's got a couple 90s up here. His open shot 3 is a 95. Contested shot 3, 92. Off dribble shot 3, 94. And he's pretty athletic, too. He's driving dunks up there. He's got 94 speed, 96 speed with the ball. So yeah, Booby Gibson's our new starting point guard. And if he doesn't perform well, the other cool thing is I can just resell him and actually make profit. Now, he's not the only player we're going to be picking up in today's episode. If you guys remember, in the last episode, I put up like 10 players on the auction house. Only 4 of the 15 players sold. Oh, we are rich. 3,300 MT, baby. Now, I told you guys to leave comments on who I should pick up. And there's actually a lot of requests for this guy right here. That is Marco Bellinelli. And we definitely need a new shooting guard. Andrew Wiggins can't hit anything. So we're going to pick him up for 2,000 MT. It's the cheapest one up. We got ourselves a brand new backcourt and we got 1,300 MT left. So I feel like we're doing pretty good. And also you guys are telling me to take out Kawhi Leonard out of my lineup. Now he's only got 2 games left. So just like that, Andrew Wiggins is back in the starting lineup. Also, in case you guys forgot, we're still in the Bronze League with a record of 1-1. One more win and we get promoted to the Silver League. Please don't have a stacked team. All Amethyst. I knew I should have left Kawhi in the lineup. Oh, Booby Gibson all the way. You can't guard Booby Gibson. Oh, all the way again. Look at this man. My dude's balling out. Now we just got to play some dank defense. Go to the hoop. Go to the hoop. There he goes. Wide open. Yo, Booby can even pass. All right, come on, Giannis. Give us a good screen. Straight to the hoop. Dunk it on him. And one. And one. Oh, actually. Oh, Giannis. Oh, if he would have cut all the way to the hoop. Oh, give it back. Give it go. Look at that. We got some chemistry going. Started the second quarter, 1-point lead. Now we got to bring in the bench. And last time we did that, things went downhill. Oh, Draymond, wide open threes. Giving it to you. The disrespect. Oh, watch the lob. Watch the lob. I've got you figured out. Oh, kick it out. Who's that? Giannis. 9-point lead going into the half. We can't mess this up. Oh, Booby Gibson all the way. What? This dude's a glitch. You know what? You're not gonna guard me? We'll just pull up. This man is on fire. Come on, come on. Watch that, watch that. Watch the roll, watch the roll. There we go. Get in the corner, get in the corner. That's a good closeout. Oh, come on. We gotta rebound that. We're letting Kyrie get rebounds. Oh, we left him beat open. Come on, Joel. You got the mid-range. Why are we missing every shot now? We were just up 12 points, and then we missed 6 shots in a row. And they weren't even bad attempts. Like, most of them were open. There we go. Good defense, Bellinelli. Come on. We got to run. Okay. Over to Gibson. Gibson. Just knock that down. Easy pull up. Oh, good board. Good board. Kick it out. Someone's got to be open. Bellinelli. Come on. Why can't we make anything? We have missed 10 shots in a row. We were up 40-28, and now we're down 46-44. You guys are lucky I have no MT, or I would sell and replace every single one of you. All right, don't actually use the screen. Parker, you got by him? Finish that? Tony Parker is so bad in 2K. Last time I checked, he's not this bad in real life. And I just saw him play like 3 hours ago. There we go, Wiggins. Nice cut. Dunk that, please. Thank you very much. Dude, look at Booby Gibson just does everything. We can let cut. Oh, Booby Gibson. Come on, 5 seconds left, 5 seconds left. There we go, there we go. Bring the double. No way. There's no way that's going in. Yes. Oh, there we go. Bellinelli off the screen. That's what we want. Finally. That fist pump probably looks so stupid. All right, come on, we got to get a good shot. Oh, over in the corner. Wiggins. Wiggins, go by him. That's a foul. Oh, okay, okay. Yo, that means we can hold for like the last shot. That's so good. Let's go. Come on, let's get a good shot. And, oh, Embiid. Embiid for 3. Why not? Okay, that was such a terrible shot. Why did I do that? I subbed in Draymond Green and Iggy for defense. All right, he's probably going to try to go to Harden. Watch that. Don't let him get that. Oh, come on, get that steal. Oh, no, 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 no. How did he get so wide open? Yes, thank you. Embiid, pick and fade, maybe. Oh, Joel's wide open. Oh, Giannis right under the hoop. Come on. Oh, kick it out. Embiid, another 3. Why not? Okay, we may have gotten a little cocky there. The score here would be clutch. Come on, come on. Give us a good screen. A little step back. Oh, we got him. Booby Gibson. Oh, watch the pass inside. Oh, come on. Yes, Giannis. What a block. Gibson had 22 points. Oh, thank you very much. 100 MT. Quick check in the Auction House. See if anything's expiring. Dude, should we get this Joe Johnson? I feel like he could be decent. We can't afford Joe Johnson anymore. Bradley Beal's up to 2,000. You know what? Let's bid. Wait, we can't bid? I'm 41 MT short. Guess it just wasn't meant to be. Okay, all 89 overalls. I respect it. Dang, this guy's bench is actually pretty deep. My dude's putting Durant at 7th man. Welcome to the Boobie Gibson Show, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy your stay. He's trying to take Boobie in the post. Get that out of here. Oh, Bellinelli. Bellinelli, all the way, all the way, all the way. Don't get blocked. I got that Saran wrap defense, you already know. You ain't going anywhere. Yeah, try and give it back to him. Come on, take me one-on-one. Let's see it. Yeah, call your screen. That ain't... Oh, come on, Giannis. You ruined all of that. You gonna play that off ball? I'm gonna expose you. Embiid, tie your shoes. Then going for the dunk. Oh, we probably actually had him. Oh, there we go. Nice play, Giannis. Oh, he can't guard you, Boobie. Straight to the hoop. Give it up to Joel Embiid and finish with the slam. If he brings a double, we're kicking it out. There we go. Boobie Gibson, corner three. Ball movement on point. Yeah, that's right. Leave the match. I didn't want to play in your ugly court either. He's definitely got some really good rubies, but his bench isn't the greatest. Watch the pull-up. Watch the pull-up. Why does everyone I play just throw lobs? I don't get it. Embiid, you good? You have a little something-something before the game? Who are you looking for? Gibson. Oh, back out. Bellinelli, open three. Knock that down. Green release. No way. No way. No way. Curry's too good. Oh, Tony Parker, wide open. Come on. Tony P for three. Yeah. What? DeAndre Jordan, what goes through your head? Oh, Bellinelli, just shoot it. Why not? It's too easy. Bellinelli is going off this game. We got to keep feeding him. Bellinelli off the screen. I think so. Let's see if we can get him in the air. Oh, right there, right there, right there. In the corner. Come on. Shooter's touch. Oh, one more, one more. He wants it again. Feed the beast. Okay, well, if you're not going to guard me, I'm just going to shoot it. And I am going to hit that. Oh, we got a mismatch. Come on, Gibson. Expose the big man. He's too slow. Straight for the three-pointer. Bang, bang. Giannis, the 7-foot point guard, going all the way. He was trying to end Draymond Green's career. I'm subbing the bench in. We are up 11 with 2:57 left. Let's see what happens. Okay, Eric Bledsoe wide open for three. Looks like we're extending the lead. That wasn't a travel. Didn't my dude just take like six steps? DeAndre, go for the block. Get that weak stuff out of here. Oh my gosh, what has gotten into Andrew Wiggins? Dude, I want to see if this works. Come on, come on, come on. Throw the lob. Throw the lob. Wiggins! Oh, Wiggins with the steal. Come on, please put him on a poster. Oh my gosh, if he would have got that. Actually, give it back to him. Oh, there it is. Put the cherry on the sundae. He laid it in. Three W's in one episode. Not too shabby. I'm sorry if I don't end up showing a lot of gameplay from that third and final game. That dude literally just chucked up threes and then attempted to steal the ball every time. I think every button on his controller was square. That being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. 10,000 likes if you're ready for the next one. Comment down some players I should get. And until next time, I will see you later. Peace out.